It'll be Chase Stockton, 21XX, I guess it is. And of course, Chase was the feature winner last time he started racing here at the Tri-State Speedway. So that should be fun to watch those drivers move up through the field. And all 10 cars answer the bell for this one. Passing points determine how we lined up the feature. As Jason said, yellow lights are out. The cars come off through the field. Passing points determine how they will start the feature.